Welcome back. I guess some of you have already got your new iPhone 15 and 15 Pro. And the natural color is super neat, definitely. But things getting a bit difficult when it comes to set up the iPhone 15. According to 9to5, Apple has identified an iOS 17 bug that may affect the iPhone 15 upgrade experience today. During iPhone setup, the transfer from another iPhone option may fail and leave your new iPhone in a state where it is stuck booting on the Apple logo black screen. The bug affects iPhone 15 and iPhone 15 Pro as these ships with iOS 17 preinstalled. If you encounter the bug during the transfer of apps and data, the new iPhone will get stuck in a boot loop on the Apple logo screen. So this video is a quick guide to show you how to fix this issue. And luckily, since it's the new phone, so you should no need to worry about the data loss. Let's jump right in. Taking your stuck phone, and let's set it into recovery mode. To do this, connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac using a cable. Press the volume up, press the volume down, and then press and hold the side button. Keep holding the side button while iPhone reboots until it displays an icon on the screen that represents a computer and cable. It will look similar to this. After you get the iPhone into recovery mode, it will then show on your computer through the iTunes or Finder. And then choose to restore the iPhone. And if have trouble using iTunes, like it was always laggy or not recognizing your phone, there's third-party tool you can consider trying. Check out the link in description below and get Reboot installed on your computer. And click Reset Device below. Choose Factory Reset. It can completely erase your device and return to factory settings. It won't be too long to have your iPhone get fixed. After that, you can set up using transfer data or iCloud backup. The aforementioned software update will have fixed the iOS 17 bug. So you can safely transfer data again and finish new iPhone setup. So that's all for today's troubleshooting. Did you meet this issue when setting up your iPhone 15 as well? Leave your comment down below to let us know how you solved it. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.